This is why.
I'm running a Minecraft.
Why are you running a Minecraft server?
People are on it, of course.
Windows 7.
Blame it on Windows 7.
Wasn't that gonna be like what I say on my channel anytime? Oh, yeah, I don't have a second. Freaking touch everything. Even if it says don't touch a teabag.
That would help. Very much.
Sit down on the table. Maybe you're supposed to go back where you came from. Did you try that?
That's where the one back to me.
Maybe we should have seen a walk through.
So if you look at a walkthrough, you can do it and instantly. Remember that thing said try to speed me?
Oh yeah. But you wanted to play ahead and I said no, you can only play blind. Remember that? You wanted to cheat either way, so.
Why? No, I wanted to start it off like you're going to get you ready.
Let me know when you do something good.
Oh.
Oh my god.
No.
Why am I in the water? Why is there jellyfish? Jellyfish, eat them. Jellyfish really just easily die. Ew.
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... What did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel. And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brennenburg.
I can't remember what America or something. America did this thing where everybody decided. And it's practically the SOPA, but called something else. I don't know.
16th of May, 1839. The unflinching athlete. Later that evening, tomorrow.
Oh, look at that. That has a lot. Wow. Oh, there's a secret door. Maybe she can't get it. Right there. Oh, that one. Can't blame me for trying. I wasn't really paying attention, so.
Reinforce weak structures. The ground will tremble and there's a risk everything will cave in on us, especially downstairs. Here, here, and there. Let's get the servants working on it.
Before you landed on the bed. Ryan, play with him. Throw the mic. So you get all that extra experience. No, you only let your dog to check. Dogs, period. Because of... Okay. Do they have two eyes, Ryan? That's probably sleep. Maybe boogers, which is kind of rough.
Thank you.
17th of May, 1839. After pounding the unforgiving stone wall for what seemed like an eternity, I realized it was hopeless. I was trapped. I fell to the ground, gasping for air, trying to focus. That's when I saw a faint blue shimmer. My weakened body was heavy to carry, but I managed to push myself toward the enchanting light. It was waiting for me. Enclosed in dark nothingness, I felt myself drawn to the mystic light. I reached out, closing it in my hands. The faint glow escaped my fingers and began to spark brightly and spirit me away, unlocking alien memories of spiraling towers, endless deserts, and impossible geometry. The next thing I can remember is the grating sound of stone being lifted, the voices of the Arabs pulling me to safety, and grasped firmly in my hands was the broken pieces of a most peculiar relic.
Bye.